Hang on, I'll drive.
They make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So, chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cuivida and you're not una cabrona,
drone is airborne.
Hold on, they're gonna see us.
Oh, hell, they found my buddy.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Pinche cabrón.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
How'd you like a free get-out-of-death card?
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
Ready to help spread some rebel propaganda? I got the location of a radio station. Rally on me.
Roger that.
I'm cool, let's move. Call the shot. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Their OT is escaping.
Fire.
Copy that.
Engaging.
Poke the hornet's nest.
shooting these fuckers.
Gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved the life of our very own La Plaga. What many of you may not know is that soon after Yuri and Polito met at the hospital where they both worked, Yuri filed a harassment lawsuit against Polito. The reason? Yuri wanted Polito to pay more attention to her. Pinche Yuri. I guess it worked. And the lawsuit laid the foundation of the perverse and sadistic relationship they now have. Aw, it's like the white people say. Ain't love grand?
Drone is up.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Rally up. We got hostiles.
How dare those hijoputas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia?
With
their guns and their money, and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have.
They're wrecking the damn emitter.
Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take up arms against our oppressors. Or soon, it will be too late.
That emitter's getting fucked up, man. You're in bad shape. Take cover. Firing. That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits. Shooting the hell out of this emitter.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating...
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
And Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Esto es ese vato.
Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
¡Dale, vato loco!
¿Qué onda, banda? DJ Perico whispering sweet nothings in your ear. We're just shit balls. In our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet's...
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Back to más música!
I'll pilot. Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Deploying drone.
Fuck. We're made. They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss? I'm engaging takedowns. Fucking sniper's got a zero.
Fucking hell!
Watch the fire coming from the church.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias. Rally on me.
A copy. Moving. Tango is fucking down.
We're clear.
Good to go. Good to go.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Hold up, we got hostile activity. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
He must have shot to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Beauty.
Ay, aren't you jealous of a corpse, Piscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. This dead guy cock stinks like shit. And he could have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, rubbed it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaved for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
We got a few Sicarios here, in the cemetery.